Okay, second test, high coupling. Did not like how the scope was triggering last round. About 12 amps, 900 volts on the drain. Nine megahertz roughly. Seems to be pretty happy. Right at the edge of losing class E, though. Let's see how warm things are getting. Caps are fine. Heat sink is a little warm. Primary is toasty. Whew. Secondary is very hot. Good job, little coil.